And here's what's trending after game one last night, when J.R. Smith didn't know the score towards the end of the game, causing the Cavs to kind of go into overtime, basically costing the Cavs the game. LeBron's reaction instantly became the number one trend on Twitter. David Steele tweeting, "We just left a rest stop. Why didn't you go then?" You know, a joke like you should have used the bathroom. Donovan tweeting, "When your mom is yelling at you for something your sibling did." Harrison tweeted, "When you leave all the dogs open, but your dog goes to the bathroom in the house or all the doors open and your dog goes to the bathroom in the house anyway." Nine Gag tweeted a photo of LeBron on his phone, and he's Googling, "How do you trade a player in the middle of the finals?" And Jollibee Spicy Chicken Joy tweeted, "LeBron's mood is my everyday mood, and it's our Friday mood. TGIF, TGIF. And it's a good time to be Shamir Allen. He and